this will show why I put that 3/4 bend on the top. Slide this in to the gable trim. It's almost as if you don't even have to fasten it. It's like locked into the gable trim very nicely. And you're never going to worry about that going off.